You been having any weird dreams lately?
I never remember my dreams.
Not at all?
Not lately. Not since we moved to California.
Those people that I met 6 years ago on the forum, it's crazy that we live together in this, you know, somewhat big house in South Central. That's crazy. If you are one of those people who make the decision to go out and follow like your dreams, your passion, your heart, if you're one of those people, you're probably an artist, and being an artist is hard, especially if you are vulnerable and open and real with yourself and with your audience. And I wanted it to be a boy band because I just wanted to redefine like what that meant. I wanted people that look at like this group of kids from different cultures just sit back and accept the term that we throw on ourselves. Or there's no producer to come into the studio and say, hey, this is what you guys are gonna sound like, this is what you're gonna wear, this is like what we're gonna push into the mainstream. It's like our take, our ideas, and then that is the collaborative process.
On the basketball court, everyone has a position, you know?
If you want everybody to win, you can't ball hog.
Well, if the team wins, you win, no? So if you gotta be like a team player and adjust your role accordingly. And I feel like as a producer, like production should like be there for like, it should bring out like the best of the best in the artist, you know? The cool stuff isn't like trying to be one of the popular kids in school and like following all these trends. It's like the cool stuff is like doing what you wanna do.
Before this, dude, I was collecting trash. And then before that, I worked in a slaughterhouse. It's still hard to believe that any of this is real.
What is that even?
The bunny suit is just a way for me to be vulnerable, but protect myself. And whenever I can don that persona, or like put myself inside of that suit, I'm detached from the world. Like there's literally a wall between me and the world around me. Everyone's running away from something, even if you don't really want to admit it or you don't want to look back and see what it is, you're running away from the same monster we all are.
What are you running away from right now?
Right now, self-doubt. I'm running from insecurity. I'm also running away from the person I used to be. Running towards something bigger. I'm trying to achieve something that, I don't know, is still a dream right now.
I don't know. I feel like the coolest boy band ever.
Boy band, like, it works, but it's so much deeper than that. Yes, we make music together, and yes, we do projects, and like, yes, I live with 12 people, but like, it really is a second family. I've been making songs for years, you know what I mean? And like, through that process, I learned what I didn't want to convey, what didn't serve as a vehicle for me to convey what I was hoping to convey, how I can tell the story that I need to tell, you know?
That's like anybody that like creates in this house, that's how they feel.
Yeah, like I don't ever want to put something out and want to take it down, ever. I've just been waiting for the pieces to fall in place, and they fell into place.
I'm everything I am, but you don't know.
I had been walking with my head down, doing what I was supposed to be doing my whole life, and not what I wanted. I wouldn't be where I am without y'all. You know what I mean? It's just like a byproduct of like true brotherhood.
Thank you.